Hi everyone, my name's Theo, and I'm gonna give you a quick tech review of the ZEISS T-SCAN Hawk. It's a handheld, ultra-portable 3D laser scanner and sets itself apart from other handheld scanners with its data quality and integrated photogrammetry technology. So let's get started. ZEISS T-SCAN Hawk has been developed for product development, quality control, and maintenance for reverse engineering and inspection applications. It's a great solution when you need to arrive on a site and quickly start scanning medium to large size parts. For example, part sizes ranging from about a volleyball to the size of a car. The T-SCAN Hawk also tackles shiny surfaces with its laser light technology. And you have the mobility advantage when acquiring data in confined spaces. For example, scanning a vehicle interior for developing aftermarket parts. Or you can bring it onto the shop floor to scan your machinery and inspect wear on a stamping die after a production run. Where a 6-axis CMM articulating arm is going to be limited by its length, the T-SCAN Hawk can freely move around to scan difficult to reach areas. This handheld 3D laser scanner is designed to be easy to use and offers a guided user experience. It's also desktop friendly, and an operator can quickly be trained to use it effectively in the field. It provides real-time mesh visualizations and alerts you when your scanning distance is either too close or too far away, so you're always in the optimal position. The dynamic referencing technology makes it possible to collect accurate scan data. If your dimensional inspection needs are growing or quality and product development costs are rising, you might be in a perfect position to benefit from a solution like this. By having accurate full field data, you're able to find and solve problems faster. This handheld laser scanner has also been engineered to work seamlessly with the advanced GoM Suite software, which has been certified by NIST and PTB and is used by the top manufacturers and engineers all over the world. It has a modernized and easy to use interface with powerful software functions to address your 3D digitizing inspection and reporting needs. Now I want to show you the main functions of the T-SCAN Hawk. Let's start by going over the three scanning modes. Red crosses for large areas, blue lines for fine details, and single red line for deep pockets and hard to reach areas. The red crosses large area scanning mode covers an area roughly the half of a square meter, 550 to 600 millimeters to be precise, which enables you to quickly get full coverage of your part. In the blue line detail scanning mode, you can enhance your scan data with up to 8 times higher resolution. And in single red line deep pocket mode, the software intelligently scans with one camera angle instead of the normal 2 cameras. This makes it possible to extend the scanning reach up to 3 times the diameter of a hole. On the back of the unit, you have 4 easy-reach multi-function buttons. These buttons enable you to change modes and complete most of the workflow directly on the unit without having to go back and forth to your computer. You can even make fine adjustments on the fly, like increasing or decreasing exposure values and zooming in and out of your part so that way you can see it better on the monitor. Then there's the trigger button to operate the T-SCAN Hawk's integrated photogrammetry function. Similar to taking pictures with a point-and-shoot camera, as you move around your part collecting images, you'll see them appear in the GOM software immediately, which will ultimately form your reference point cloud for validating your scan data. The scanner feels durable and quality built with a tough external plastic housing and rubberized grips. You can see how fast it is to set up and how easy it is to complete scanning projects. Let's take a look inside the case to see what's included and what makes this unit so portable. The entire system fits into a travel case about the size of a large briefcase. It's certified as a Class 2M laser, which means it's safe to use around unprotected eyes, so you don't need to bring any special protective equipment. Inside the case, you will find the T-SCAN Hawk, a case for your reference markers, coded reference markers for the integrated photogrammetry, the power cable and USB network cable, your GoMe Suite software license dongle, the calibration panel, scale bars, and it also comes with the GoMe acceptance test certification document. Adding a turntable makes it even easier to position your part with minimal fatigue on the operator. The T-SCAN Hawk starts at around $55K and includes the essential items plus a year of support to get you up and running as soon as you receive delivery. In addition to the equipment and software license, Capture 3D offers various training and support options to make sure you are successful with your new system. There are many handheld 3D scanners on the market, but few can compare the data on the T-SCAN Hawk. If you're in the market, we always recommend benchmarking your part and your environment with any technology you're researching. Now that we've reviewed the T-SCAN Hawk, be sure to connect with our team for any questions or to set up a live demo to see how it performs with your parts. You can contact us via the live chat on our website, capture3d.com, or email us at info@capture3d.com. Thanks for watching.